Hi, my name's Randy Whitaker, General Manager of Ontario Natural Food Co-op, one of Canada's leading organic and natural health distributors. Thanks for joining me here today at Everdale Organic Farm and Environmental Learning Center. This is a great place for us to talk about ONFC and what we're doing. We have beautiful surroundings here at Everdale, but it's really the energy and passion of the people that work here that make the experience unique. Everdale has taught thousands of students and adults sustainable lifestyle skills. That's part of the reason why they were recipients of our Community Development Fund for their Farmers Growing Farmers program. 2012 was declared by the United Nations to be the International Year of Cooperatives. This is an acknowledgement from the international community that co-ops drive the economy, respond to social change, and are resilient to global economic crisis while creating thousands of jobs worldwide. We started 2012 at the Organic Conference in Guelph under the theme of Seeds of Cooperation. That's where ONFC and other co-ops got together to run workshops and seminars to educate attendees about the role of cooperatives in the organic food sector. Recently, ONFC took part in the Waste Reduction Challenge. Our goal is to become a zero-waste organization by the end of 2012. Companies got together and engaged their employees in ideas about how to reduce waste and were awarded points for achieving the goals that they set out to do. One way we do this is to get involved in the People Power Challenge. This is a way to engage our employees in providing ideas for us and businesses in the Toronto Airport area so that we can make our businesses more sustainable. ONFC came second amongst many of the area businesses, and we have to thank our staff for their ideas and engagement. ONFC is supporting the development of local organic food co-ops across Ontario. We're in the process of developing a value chain network of co-ops that are supplying local foods to their communities. Spring is a time for a variety of trade shows and events. A couple of us from ONFC will be in Vancouver for the CHFA West Show. I'm proud to say that ONFC has been nominated for Supplier of Excellence Award. It's a great honor to be standing with a number of other Canadian companies for this award, including Genuine Health, Left Coast Naturals, and Sequel, all great Canadian companies. On April 28th, we'll be holding our annual general meeting at the Mississauga Living Arts Centre. We have a number of programs arranged for our members on that day in conjunction with the business meeting, and of course, a highlight of the day is a great dinner. Last year we held our first major tabletop show, and it was so popular that we're doing it again this year on June 1st and June 2nd. We have a huge turnout of vendors that are coming to the show with number of products that they want to show, new products, exciting specials, and deals for our customers. Thanks for looking in at what ONFC is doing this spring. You know, how we spend our money says a lot about our values and who we are. So from our family to yours, happy spring, and may we live in a sustainable world from seed to plate.